the number one question that I've had from people at the writing workshops I've led is simply, where do I begin? A lot of people have a desire to write, but they don't know where to start. It's kind of a daunting thing. In a sense, I've been writing this book for the last 3 years of my life, with leading the writing workshops and the writers groups. I've just had to come up with prompts all along just to like get people started with writing. Time and time again, I've seen for people just writing really break down barriers, and just like the book title Unveiled, it literally, when you're writing inspired by the Holy Spirit, has the power just to peel back new layers of revelation. In order to get some of the ideas for the prompts, I actually went through all of my journals, which is no small undertaking, and went through them, looked through the pages, and basically was trying to kind of draw out different words that other people have spoke, different topics that I've wrote on, that have led to very fruitful journal entries in my own life. I feel like this book is a good resource for both the individual writer and for writers' groups. It's really my prayer that the book would not only encourage people as a writer, but help them to see just the love that God has for them through writing. It's really important to me to encourage fellow writers whenever I can. That's one of my favorite things to do.